And then Bristol City were comfortable 1-0 winners at Ashton Gate. David Green's interception provided the home side with a corner. Jürgen Sommer couldn't hold it, and the home side were 1-0 up.